AWA Mad Dog Vachon.
Just a minute, Mad Dog Vachon. I have been looking high and low for you, and
what
finally...
What are you doing here? Who told you I was here?
I had to run you down, Mad Dog. Obviously, some things that we've had to talk about, you've been totally unavailable. Mad Dog, may I ask, what in the world are you doing back here?
This is for my friend, Jerry Fatwell.
What is this, Mad Dog?
This is gonna be special delivery. It's a pine box.
Well, is
it? You know what they use a pine box for?
I've got a good idea.
Who told you I was here in the first place?
Well, I can't get into that. Mad Dog Vachon.
You know what? I've waited a long time for something like this. You know, there's something that bothers you that you could no longer live with it. But I've think about this for a long time. When Jerry Blackwell put me out of wrestling for 2.5 years and I had to work in the mines to make my body strong, I thought about this when I was pounding with a pick. And it real, I said to myself, deep down in the mines, deep down when it was dark and cool, I said, wouldn't that be a nice place for someone like Blackwell?
Well.
That's where I had the idea of building this pine box. Taboot.
What does
taboot? That's the word.
What
in,
is
in
it?
Arabic for this. You know, sometime, my friends, there's something that's gonna give. This world is not big enough for both of us. This is a tent match coming up. And one of us will have to leave this world. Remember something, Blackwell. All the money in the world that the sheik give you, you can't take it with you.
He may be an apprentice carpenter, but I guarantee you he is a seasoned ring veteran. The death match, Jerry Blackwell has to meet this man. Holy, what in the world?